What's up, everyone? It's Annie Lou. Did this year go by as fast for you as it did for me? Anyone? No? Is it just me? How is it already December?
It's Christmas this week.
Oh my god. I announced forever ago that my next Super Mario House project is going to be Gadd's lab from Luigi's Mansion. And so I'm sharing this quick video to reassure you that I am working on it. And this is your sneak peek. I started with Gadd's computer screens. Why? I don't know. Maybe because I knew they would be the most difficult feature in the diorama. They are the focal point after all, and it's not Gadd's lab without these computers. I probably put a lot more thought and stress than I should have into these. I need to keep reminding myself to have fun with this, or else I'm just gonna take too long to make these, which it did. I think I took much more time than I had to put these together. So yeah, here's your sneak peek. When I'm finished with the entire lab, I'll share the full video with you, of course. And in that video, I'll make sure to spill all the beans about what methods I used or materials and even the parts that seem unconventional, maybe, or my mistakes. I'm not going to lie, this project was a challenge for me. Well, in the next few weeks or months, who knows how long, I'll keep you updated on my progress on Gadd's lab. In the meantime, while you wait for the completed project, I'll try and continue to share other fun videos. Thank you, everyone, for continuing to be your awesome selves. You are so patient. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Hello, it's End Screen Annie Lou. Don't forget to subscribe if you like my channel and want to see more. Also, don't be shy to comment below, especially if you have any cool ideas or suggestions. Just a little hint, by the way, I love suggestions for speed paints. Thank you again for watching, and we'll see you next time!